नमस्ते माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मिल्की वेज अर्लीस्ट बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स फाउंड नेम्ड शिवा एंड शक्ति, साइंटिस्ट ऑफ वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स लीडिंग एस्ट्रोनॉमी इंस्टीट्यूट्स जर्मनी बेस्ड मैक्स प्लैंक इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर एस्ट्रोनॉमी हैव आइडेंटिफाइड टू ऑफ द मिल्की वेज अर्लीस्ट बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स एंड नेम्ड देम शक्ति एंड शिवा. These appear to be the remnants of two galaxies that merged between 12 and 13 billion years ago with an early version of the Milky Way contributing to our home galaxy's initial growth. The new find is the astronomical equivalent of archaeologists identifying traces of an initial settlement that grew into a large present day city. It required combining data for nearly 6 million stars, the study said, the results of which have been published in Astrophysical Journal. Khyati Malhan and Hans Walter Ricks of the Max Planck Institute for Astronomy were the ones who succeeded in identifying the two earliest building blocks that can still be recognized today as proto-galactic fragments that merged with an early version of our Milky Way at the very beginning of the era of galaxy formation in the universe. The components were identified by combining data from European Space Agency's astronomy satellite GAE with data from the Sloan Digital Sky Survey. Researcher Malhan has named these two structures Shakti and Shiva, the latter one of the principal deities of Hinduism and the former a female cosmic force often portrayed as Shiva's consort. We observed that for a certain range of metal poor stars were crowded around two specific combinations of energy and angular momentum. Shakti and Shiva might be the first two additions to the poor old heart of our Milky Way, initiating its growth towards a large galaxy, said Malhan in a press statement. Ricks provided detailed information about the stars' chemical composition, their energy and angular momentum values, plus their overall low metal city on a par with that of the poor old heart, makes Shakti and Shiva good candidates to be some of the earliest ancestors of our Milky Way. The history of our galaxy has been further explained by the European Space Agency's ESA GAIA, Global Astrometric Interferometer for Astrophysics Space Telescope, which has found two unforeseen streams of stars that formed and fused more than 12 billion years ago. Notably, the two streams have been named after the Hindu god Shiva and goddess Shakti and contributed to the formation of the early Milky Way. Given their extraordinary age, it is possible that they originated before the spiral arms and disk of our current galaxy. Khyati Malhan of the Max Planck Institute for Astronomy MPIA in Germany's Heidelberg, who presided over the research, stated, when we visualized the orbits of all these stars, two new structures stood out from the rest among stars of a certain chemical composition. We named them Shakti and Shiva. The researchers were able to ascertain the content and makeup of individual Milky Way stars as well as their orbits through the use of GAIA observations. She mentioned, what is truly amazing is that we can detect these ancient structures at all. The Milky Way has charged so significantly since these stars were born that we would not expect to recognize them so clearly as a group, but the unprecedented data we are getting from Gaia made it possible. The mass of each stream is equivalent to roughly 10 million suns, and the stars are between 12 and 13 billion years old, all of which are in relatively similar orbits and have comparable compositions. The distribution pattern points to the possibility that they originated as separate elements that early on in the Milky Way's existence joined with it. Both streams are oriented toward the center of the Milky Way using a technique known as galactic archaeology. Gaia investigated this region of the Milky Way in 2022 and discovered that it was home to the earliest stars in the entire galaxy, all of which were born before the Milky Way's disk had even fully formed. Meanwhile, the working groups for planetary system nomenclature of the International Astronomical Union, IAU, has approved Shiv Shakti, the landing site for the country's lunar mission Chandrayaan-3. 6 months have passed since Prime Minister Narendra Modi revealed the name of the location of the Vikram lander's touchdown. Now the spot has gained international recognition. The gazette read, compound word for Indian mythology that depicts the masculine Shiva and feminine Shakti, duality of nature, landing site of Chandrayaan-3's Vikram lander. Shiv Shakti is a compound named in which Shiva is the identified masculine consciousness and Shakti is the identified feminine divine energy. The International Astronomical Union Working Groups for Planetary System Nomenclature has accepted the name Stasio Shiv Shakti for the landing site of Chandrayaan-3's Vikram lander, according to the Gazette of Planetary Nomenclature, which offers comprehensive information regarding planetary names approved by the organization. Thank you for watching this video. Namaskar, my dear friends. Thank you. Namaste.